So these are our safe use supplies. Everything right here is used to inject, sniff, smoke, and safely consume drugs.
In Nederland kennen we dit al, maar in Amerika is dit uniek. Dit is een centrum waar je onder medisch toezicht veilig drugs kunt gebruiken.
Right here we have safe sniffing supplies, so clean straws, plastic razor blades, and plastic cards that provide a clean surface for people to break their drugs up, rack up some lines. And these are all our safe injection materials, so a variety of different size syringes that are used accordingly to vein size, vein health. Definitely say it saved lives. I think we've saved hundreds of lives.
I've lost too many family members to overdoses myself. I was involved in drug sales at some point in my life, which is, you know, really painful. In almost 8 months, we have 365 overdose interventions. It is needed. It is needed. People are dying.
Drugsverslaving en overdoses zijn een groot probleem in de VS. Het aantal doden door een overdosis groeit al jaren. Vorig jaar stierven er meer dan 100.000 mensen door een overdosis. Het hoogste aantal ooit gemeten. Can I ask you, what do you use?
Heroin and cocaine. You know, I heard that sometimes that there's fentanyl in it, and even the little bit of fentanyl or whatever they might put, you know, I just might go into an overdose. It's better than people doing it in the street.
De mensen hier zeggen, als dit centrum er niet was, dan zou ik op straat gebruiken. En dan is er niemand om in de gaten te houden of het allemaal wel goed gaat.
We don't enable people. If someone says they want to stop, we jump on that opportunity. If someone wants to go to detox, and we've sent many, many people to detox, we jump on that opportunity. But the reality, again, it's when they're ready. The relationships we build with them, those relationships we build with them in that room, really tends to get them to a place where they feel they're someone now, they're important. So now they start looking at their life differently.
They're very good. They, you know, they speak to you, they treat you like a human being. You know, they don't look down at you, they speak with you, you know, like normally, like if we're not even addicts.
Bedankt voor het kijken naar deze video. Wil je meer van dit soort video's zien? Download dan onze app of kijk op onze site rtlnieuws.nl.